Hello and welcome. Our topic for the day is adding and subtracting vectors. Before we go on to start do our questions, let's understand the concept behind adding and subtracting of vectors. To add or subtract two vectors, we add or subtract the corresponding components. Let's understand this. Let u be a vector given by u1, u2 and v be the vector given by v1, v2. We have to add these vectors, then the sum of vector u plus vector v is given by u1 plus v1 and u2 plus v2. So we have added the corresponding components over here. That is, u1 is added to v1 while u2 is added to v2 to get the resultant vector. Similarly, in case of the difference of u and v, this is given by vector u minus vector v. This can be written as vector u plus negative of vector v. So this will be u1 minus v1, comma u2 minus v2. Again here, u1 and v1 are subtracted while u2 and v2 are subtracted. So the corresponding components are subtracted. Let's understand this with the help of some questions. The first one says solve, and we are given a vector negative 1, comma 11, while the second is 1, comma 11. So let u vector be negative 1 comma 14. So this is, let's say u1, this is u2. Vector v, let's assume it to be 1 comma 11. So this is our v1 and this is v2. So vector u plus vector v is given by u1 plus v1 comma u2 plus v2. u1 is negative 1 plus 1 comma u2 is 14 plus 11. Negative 1 plus 1 is a 0 while 14 plus 11 is 25. Therefore 0 comma 25 is the final answer, can be seen in option B. Let's try the next question. Solve. U vector is given by negative 8 comma 7 while v vector is given by 2 comma 9. So this is our u1, u2, v1, v2. So vector u minus vector v can be written as vector u plus negative of vector v. So this is equal to, we had seen earlier, u1 minus v1 and u2 minus v2. So v1 can be negated and v1 will then become like this, negative 8 minus 2 comma 7 minus 9. So this is negative 10 comma negative 2. This is the final answer, can be seen in option B. Let's try the next question. Solve. We given vector u as negative 10 comma 20 while the second vector v is given by 2 comma 19. So we have to find out u plus v, which is equals to u1 plus v1 comma u2 plus v2. This is our u1, u2 and this is v1, v2. This is equals to negative 10 plus 2 comma 20 plus 19. Negative 10 plus 2 is a negative 8, while 20 plus 19 is 39. This is the final answer, can be seen in option C. I hope adding and subtracting vectors is easy now. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.